changing. Put a needle back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.
It's good, everybody. My name is P-I-X-E-L-J-A-M-E-R. No, G-A-M-E-R. So, visual gamer. But I did all of this off camera. Sorry, guys. I never actually filmed me building houses. But I'm really sorry. Yeah. Stone slabs are easy to get, to be honest with you. Books. Right. What we're gonna do this episode is probably go mining again. Because I need a bunch of iron and a bunch of coal. Oh, one sec. Where to put the coal that I've just mined? In here. I'll put 10 in there. But now, oh, got iron here. Put that in there. We'll go mining again. Right. Okay. I hope you enjoyed part one. I love part one. And I moved from over there to over here. I'm still in the spruce biome as well. But I hate being spruce biomes. Oh, music's all the way down. For some reason I hear music. Yes, flint. And then we just need iron to make flint and steel. So if I die anywhere around here, I will spawn back in the house. There's stuff here that I should put in the chest. But I'm gonna throw it away. No, I don't need mushrooms. What about this? Don't need that. That's it. Don't need this chest. I made like 4 chests. But I had 4 chests left, so I don't make 4 chests. I took them all away. I need armor as well. I've not got a chest plate from the last episode. So how much leather? But we can make a helmet with that, and if we... Oh, we should have got that red dye. Oh, we've got a red dye here. Another cow there. Seven. Let's see if we can get... leather. Two more. Cows. If you see a cow, I must be blind. Can't see any more cows. Is it done? Yep. Flint and steel. Helmet, and we'll just make like... No, we're not gonna make helmets. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. I was wondering why I didn't have... why I lost one piece of dye. No, not dye, iron. My brother's crying for some odd reason. We have like squealing. Okay, yeah. We all always get red helmets, but I don't really know why. Oh, and I've got something to say that happened today. I was at the park with my skateboard, and one of my friends, Dylan, not Dylan from my school that I always play with, but Dylan decided to jump on the end of my skateboard while I was on it, and it snapped. And that was probably one of the worst things that has happened to me ever. I love my skateboard, but it's broken. Not looking. Shit, that's not raw. Gotta cook this. Whoa. There. And put that in there. I'm just to smelt some stuff. I actually enjoyed getting all these materials. What, it took for ages to find clay as well. Can't believe it takes ages to find clay. Watch. Do you want to know how we find this? How you get it? There you go. Oh, we could actually send this. Fences. We could add the fences around. Sticks. Oh, more sticks. It's gonna be dark. Oh, we've got dirt. Put it around here. Screw you. My brother's probably screaming. Yeah. Oh, let's just wait till... Let's just go to sleep. I want to change this instead of easy to normal. There's a couple of those mobs around. No mobs get me. Oh, I haven't got any wood. No. Cobblestone once. Oh, make some place it with cobblestone. Easy because I'm a noob. You know what, I'm gonna change it to peaceful, and then change it back to easy. That just looks weird. Got a headache. Feel sick. Make some suggestions in the comments if you want me to play some other games than just Minecraft. If you want this Fortnite series to come back, I might play Fortnite for a bit. Serious, bro. We need one more piece of cobblestone. We don't, wait, do we? Four more. This. Gosh, geez. Four pieces we can this has been a good day in Minecraft. I like Hatchery House. Please not anything. Oh yes. Thank you. cool if we had like. Oh yes. I still have fences. Yeah. Wow. Ah! I'm scared. Oh. Right, I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!